another sunrise in the life of one precious lady, the daughter of Teresa Kearney and Charles Trost, wife of Thomas Tierney for 37 years, mother for 67 years, grandmother for 44 years, great-grandmother, sister, sister-in-law, aunt, and friend of all. So this day, we celebrate the birthday of Jeanette Tierney Schneider. Happy birthday.
Talented daughter, and it's not me.
That's Kim's tent. She brought that up, though. Yeah, they'll be using the camper and the tent to sleep over unless you get the bad, they'll bunk out in the house.
Who knows this weather?
Well, I put my stuff right
in. I know, all right.
You don't need it. Okay. Don't make any
spiders.
Okay.
Mom, do you want the scarf on your head?
Yeah,
I can't believe that.
I can't either.
I have to know how it was done.
Right, Tina.
They're balling
it. Bon, even the bird.
Is that right?
He sang all the louder. I never, ever heard a bird sing so much.
He's a nice little bird.
Oh, it's wonderful. She's not. Obviously, you're not.
Yeah,
I like that.
Don't like it.
I can't get it.
Has to look too bad.
Well, let me see.
Yeah. I mean, this is everything's done with the bacon.
Oh, that's too
good. Huh? You're supposed to be doing the game. The game. The game. The game. The game.
Yes.
Oh, God.
Yes.
Peter loves it.
I've never seen such cheating in all my life.
Good.
All right.
I hope.
Oh,
good.
Oh, yeah, good.
drive by there and Tom says, I'm surprised they're not in the flea market. I don't miss a beat, huh? You know, there's a cutie antique store up there. It's really expensive. You know where Old Eisenberg used to be by McGann's? You take a right and go around the square. It's just next to the Eisenberg store. Looks delicious, guys.
Thank you.
Guys, they use 3 bags of charcoal now. It's not that much, really.
Right on your tire.
You're
right in here.
So Russ says he's gonna do with me when I'm
away.
He's gonna wait though.
We'll be there.
Some countries they do eat people.
Yeah, but I said to them before, it'd be a real greasy honey or strapped on.
Tom,
are
we in your way?
No, I was going to say, Tom, if we could talk, you can take a hold of that end there. And
can you get him?
Oh, you guys
come
here.
Turn around his
board.
Yeah. Oh,
you guys
want
to
oh, yummy.
Nice and crispy. Is that right, table going to be strong enough, guys?
Oh, my hands are so good.
Aren't those hot?
They're tough. What are you using, guys?
You make this thing?
Mine keeps coming out.
Does that look like I have 2 on the diet?
Yeah.
Not crazy?
I'll take it right off. That's it. Yep.
It really does.
What are you going to do now?
Take this thing off.
Okay. It's going to get you, Tom.
I'll wait till he gets back and then he'll tip it. And we'll just have to watch it.
Dirt never hurt anybody.
No, run it off. Yeah, all of it.
Oh, that's going to fall off.
Where's the apple?
Right back here.
That must have fell off.
Oh, that looks good. Think it's hot? I don't know. Look at it steaming.
We could leave her just a little while. Maybe 10, 15 minutes, and then we'll start talking.
The meat probably sets up.
Take a picture!
Get one
in front of the
chat. When Grammy gets to take the head home,
Mark, get in here and get your...
He said he isn't going to eat it.
Mark, come here, man.
He didn't like it.
No, I won't get you by it.
We used to go to Hayward when I was younger, and they, every week, everybody that stayed in the cabin, they both
sure?
Pig at the end of every week for all the people staying there. And a lot of people were from Illinois. I'm from Illinois. And some of the women, they thought that was so terrible. So they put a plate and put aluminum foil over the plate. That didn't bother them, but they didn't like seeing the head.
How are you?
You got a good surprise look on your face. Huh? She thought she got away, but she didn't.
Yeah. Yes. I figured it out.
How are you?
Yes. The
on his side.
Oh,
this is the most objective
line
that there is. Everyone, wait for me.
We got your stuff in your mouth. And here we have Don in his natural pose. Say hi to the camera, Don.
Watch your manners.
Oh, God. I shouldn't pick my nose right now.
I hope that picks up all sound.
It does.
I hope to God it does. Did you hear that? Our headlights are on, but no one's home.
There's no one home.
Stepping class.
I'm not with these girls. The lights are on. Oop, I'm running.
Same thing.
Right now.
Stop running.
Mike's getting crazy. Look out.
I think we are.
We started talking about her voice.
Yeah.
Oh, really?
Oh, I think
have you been in the front room yet?
No.
There's
we've got this
here.
There's a whole bunch of pictures there.
You know,
we get past Gene.
Oh, where are those humans at?
Okay, I know which way it's going.
That's what we said when Mary Alice folks said that they're all sitting here. Now, 10 years.
But you're all the same height and you're standing.
I'm kneeling. George, when you get through with that, I want another one.
One, two, three.
I want another one of that, just in case.
Okay.
Because I didn't like the what?
Come on back in, everybody.
One, two, three, Gene.
One more frame we're in. Here we go.
Hey, if he's camcording it, that just came out, Gene, what you just said. No, he
George,
didn't hear it.
What
is your problem?
You're bad. Everything's
you
going to show up when we replay this. And she's going to get
it.
Hot water.
That's enough, Tom.
Thank you.
stuck up there.
What, over here? He's going to
come out. We'll go right here. The
back?
I'm coming.
Yeah, let's go back here. Come on. Here. We got to go back by the wood pile. Everybody else.
Back in the woodshed for you.
What is this? Yeah, but I don't know how to.
Okay. Take a picture of the three of us.
We called him the next day.
He
wouldn't ship us to New Island.
Is Peggy Tierney there?
I said
no. Well, do you know Peggy Tierney? Well, yes, I do. Well, she canceled a room, and I have other rooms, and she's totally confused. So I said, well, I'm Barbara Tierney, and I'm supposed to have three rooms to keep overnight. Oh, well, yeah, and I said, and I need you. Then I can't put you up three or four stairs.
Oh, her favorite four-letter words.
So maybe I'll keep these together and do that one, and I said, fine. No, that's
it. She caught it.
They had a change in personnel and this, that, and the other. Another 6 months went by and they asked another machine to find it.
Yeah, I haven't done anything to that either. Those are all things
that
I come to when I retired. Oh, I haven't had time.
But you love it.
What does he love?
Retire. Retirement.
It's not my fault. You walked through this time. Keep your head down. We can see that bald spot.
Oh, no. You can't want to see my bald spot.
All right. I should do it.
Ha ha ha.
but there's a lot more to it than that.
You got green hair.
Dave!
Are you telling me I have to leave?
Come on, I don't even know. I don't quite know who you are.
Well, some use bands and some use books.
Yeah.
But you do have fans.
Okay. I'm sorry.
Yeah, go ahead.
Am I in the way?
No, no, guys. No.
And then we bring the cake outside.
Hey, I was for cool as long as they're here. The other one, the last kid, that's there.
Strawberries are heaven.
No, you can sit here. Yes, an ice cream. Yeah. Oh, you have a fork?
Boy, you did get to that.
We title this the Tired Warrior here?
Yes. Side of the road until he came to this rock and lifted the thing up and went. I see the grass there. Well, I didn't know the rock was there.
Yes.
Well, anyway, I got the car smacked up. It's Friday night, Friday evening, on the start of a 3-day holiday in Ireland. They're all half crocked already. They have no intention of working.
Oh, yeah, my relatives are Tierney. They're from Tipperary. Next time. Oh, yeah, I know a lot of Tierneys up there. Hammer it back.
She quit her job.
Sit
in your corner. And I'm going, oh, my God. I couldn't do that. And all over the year.
Yes, she does. Your mom
watched
right now.
Watch. But they think he had a stroke or something when he was born because he's like really one-sided.
Oh, yeah.
It's too bad.
Oh, here he is with that damn thing.
I know. He gets a kick out of it. Notice he's the one carrying it, so that he won't get his picture taken.
Face is in any of these.
That's
good. You need to really do it. Really need
what?
To do it.
What? Say fly.
Say please.
I need a phone.
Real hard. That's how hard. I'll tell you. I don't have no pity.
No. I'm not. Ryan, how about you? Those are good marshmallows. How do you like your marshmallows?
I got good marshmallows here.
He's never
medium.
I got
not black.
Not for a s'more. Just soft.
What's so many of us out of here?
Not a word, he wants the bread to suffice. He doesn't want to bother.
But you know what? Now, since you don't understand the way I'm going to say, let's let her hug or what about you?
Bye!
Get your skinny sister to make some coffee.
We're out of coffee? Is that what you're telling me?
We're out.
Okay, I thought you said nobody knew how.
That's what I heard.
Nobody knows how. Did you know that there's another use for this word?
Because it was at a time, it was in the fall. Well, that's
a good view we're going to get out.
Yeah, I know. Those evenings back home. And it was so nice. I remember. And my dad
thank God I'm
here.
Here.
His ship is covered.
Yeah,
that's a lot. All of us
are
here, but he was the only one.
Oh, yeah, how are
you? All yours, too. Is he gone yet?
No, he was too
good. Yes, he's gone.
Don't lie to me, Morgan.
Any help. Patty, I lie to you.
Yes, you learned from my mother.
Throw it in and throw the water. So
I've learned my lesson.
Well, no, I
didn't do stuff.
Mom, when you used to make the coffee years ago at the picnics, did you use a whole pound of God?
Yeah. Oh, we had a great thing.
Oh, you had the
big pound. Mr. Yeah, there was that.
And I would take one egg. Throw that in there and keep it until that egg disappears.
I got to get my Frisbee box back. Mitch Damon, you change it. No, we're leaving.
Say, Tom. No wonder the Japanese are so damn wealthy.
Yeah. Not one press camera there, I bet.
Here we go.
Yeah, right.
follow the arrow.
There you go.
Get a couple. Yes.
Like a couple. Yeah. See a light. The camera standing in front of the camera.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
She puts her fingers, her hand over the flash.
Well, look at there, it's clear down there.
Look at that.
I'm a little late. I said 6 o'clock.
I didn't get any of the four you
kids. And then I was how you look tall, and now that you've got
yeah, we started about a half an hour ago.
This is a wise choice to tape this.
It's heavy for the people. But some of them feel like play toys. Jesus. So what we thought of that.
Marker running all over trying to get everything else done.
I'm telling you, every time I turn around, that man is here. And one of these days. I don't know. Man.
It's a difficult operator.
Everything right. It burned down far enough on one. Yeah, check it over.
Oops.
I'm sorry.
Isn't that right?
I was watching the bowl and they were looking at everything trying to figure out what could be the answer. And I kept thinking, it's not a machine. I'm punching the bowl. Because if it did it right once, it could do it right the next time. And here when he punched in, he wanted like 0.003 is what he wanted or something like that. And he just moved to the right.
Well, I guess I have to drive.
That whole car.
Yeah.
Take a picture. The kids are fighting.
I'm telling you, I can't believe this man.
Couldn't. You're making me laugh and the picture's
Laura.
Jumping.
Lori.
What?
How do you put up with him?
I work a lot, so I'm not home with him a lot.
Oh, well, that's all right.
Oh, my God. They're killing you, Mike.
What is that expression about letting the grass grow under your feet?
Mike, yeah. They're cutting grass going on your hair.
No, might be the only chance we can dye it black.
They said that's what it is.
195 is awful.
That's a nicer point.
Dye it black.
Yeah. The fellow that taught me to play.
Oh, all while we were at West Tucson.
I haven't seen that thing in, I don't know how long.
Good. Oh, you want to go up there with us?
It's my mom's. Oh, I don't want to do any climbing, though.
Around.
No,
we'll go walking around.
Right in the
basis of the neck, that's where all the tension is.
Maybe I'll go back with Mom yet, I don't know.
There were women, beautiful girls, playing the piano or singing or something like that, and I couldn't hear the names.
It was like a Miss America contest.
Yeah, it was something like that, but
yeah,
it was
Well, he's getting me while I'm getting you.
Yeah, take his picture, Jake.
You didn't have any food in it. You weren't saying anything obscene.
I put the apples on after I cloned it.
Now I'll just get out of the back. I'd like to see this video of that stuff.
Right, but
that's what killed me yesterday.
I don't know, he wanders around like this all the time every time I come up here and I never see him.
I'm so proud.
I don't know if he just keeps taping over him or what. He probably forgets to put the tape in.
What were you doing, Duncan?
George,
I don't know.
They have a beeper on this, and if he tries to take them off the wall, the whole alarm.
But they keep singing. Can't you hear them singing? We wanna go down.
How about buying a copy of that when you're through? The whole you got about three rolls.
Got one so far, but we can.
I
told you where to watch.
That's water.
It ain't brewed yet.
Oh, my.
It's got a brew.
Now, no picking after this. That's it.
Okay, well, no one
feel bad.
That
it fooled me, too. I got it. Oh, yeah. Hey, you almost got it.
I got more creamer.
You can have that one.
Who else wants? I got fruit. Somebody else? Anybody?
You want fruit?
Do I want some? I've been fixing this all morning.
I cut it.
Though.
Did not.
Come on, somebody better eat more food.
Mom,
where
are we going?
Where are
why not?
Look out, I'm getting
in the oven. You should bring something to Dad.
I don't know.
I was too little. I was sort of slow. I wasn't heavy enough to get the spring.
I didn't realize that those.
Oh, now.
Do me a favor. Get down.
How'd I miss
him?
Oh,
how did I miss him?
because you kept nagging at me. I didn't overfill.
Some of these we're going to cut out real soon. We don't want to look at old crap.
There's more stuff.
Oh, and you know who's in this picture? That's Jill O'Neill. One of his three daughters. This is it.
You know, the immediate family type thing, huh? You guys.
Your brother's coming over with that camera, and I hate him. So get over it.
We could take her noses.
See the moon?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Was, and now they only have honor roll in fifth grade, but the hatch has been up.
Yes. Good morning.